from the main menu, select settings. Scroll down to time and date. Press. Instead of playing with the time zone, just go to time. Manually enter in the hour just by selecting the digit you want to select and then rotating the iDrive knob. Press it down again. Press it again for the minutes. Click to the left or just press menu. And that brings us back to the main screen again, and the time will be updated.